think it was an offside, Frank. I don't think. Well, maybe not.
Yeah, well, no, there's a minor penalty. He's not up on the scoreboard, but that's it. The game will come to an end. And there was the hit we were wondering about. That was a Zajac hit on Anderson, who was very slow in getting up. And Zajac now is being taken down by Lucia, I believe. And this Fighting Sioux team is bringing some old-time hockey back to the WCHA. They did it in Minnesota State. They're doing it here again tonight. Lucia with the takedown to the roar of the crowd. Ian Peltier, about the only two players who stepped in to defend the manhood and their teams here tonight.
Yeah, we're around here, I'll tell you that.
RJ Anderson, number six, will take a shot here in the back. And then Lucia came in with a bow tie cross check. And the handshake at center ice.
More of a symbolic thing than real earnest feelings there, I'll guarantee
you. Well, they're going to go some more. It's Finley
and Wheeler.
Finley and Wheeler.
Nice job, guys.
And now Lucia says, let's get everybody off the ice. And the debris rains down from the stands. And now Bickle having a few words with Finley.
Johnny Adams pleading for help. I don't know if he deserves it.
Exactly right there, too.
Bickle was willing to go. I said in the pregame show, Frank, that somebody, you know, old-time hockey probably had to be, you got to answer sometime the call. If you don't, you're going to throw the puck in and go bang somebody, but you got to show some degree of courage, some degree of stand-upness.
Well, it was a long time coming before they showed it. Wheeler 17, Finley 2, and someone's got a hold of somebody's jersey. Now, what in the world is that all about?
That's Finley grabbing Wheeler.
I would have thought he would have dropped gloves and done something more manly than tug on a jersey.
Well, he's pulling them out of the pile, Frank, so they could go at it.
Yeah. And Bickle wants to get in there. Well, there's still plenty of Golden Gopher hockey coverage coming your way for a preview of our Quest Gophers live post-game show here in...